on. Let's get out.
No, we'd better not. It'll be safer in the car.
Nico, the supersonic whistle is a symbol of our friendship. Keep it with you always and use it when you are in trouble. Blow it once for my son, Gam. Blow it twice for my wife, Silvar. And blow it three times and I will come to help you. Remember, when you are in trouble, call us. Do not allow yourself to be defeated by Rodak.
I'll use it. I'll whistle for Gam to help us.
Nico, come back here.
You can fly so fast.
Uh-huh.
Mama, I told you about Gam, didn't I? Gam, I want you to meet my mother.
Your mother? I'm glad to meet you at last.
Are you an earthling, a human?
Home is a distant star in another galaxy.
Then you're not of this earth.
Gam is a rocket. A rocket in a robot. That's how he can fly like that. They built him to look like the real boy that you see, and he's my best friend. And something else. Gam's mother is Silvar, and his father is Goldar. The family was sent here to protect Earth from Rodak.
Tell me, Nico, why did you use the whistle? Is anything wrong?
Oh, the monster again. Rodak sent him here. He smashed a train today. It's only the beginning, Rodak told us.
He did? And Rodak sent a monster?
A big monster. It's still in this area, they say.
Let's stop the monster. If we don't, it'll wreck more things now.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to search the area anyhow. You see, my father was in that wreck. And Gam, he needs to be rescued. So if you're ready to fly, let's go.
Okay. Come on, hop aboard me.
Uh-huh.
Wait a minute.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll be all right. Wish us luck. So long, Mama. I'll be back here a little later.
Ready?
Go ahead.